talk about frustration. How about Texas Senator Ted Cruz trying to get away on a little vacation? Didn't work. Heading off to Cancun, Mexico, it turns into a day trip for Republicans, not only on our physical health, but it's also taking a toll on our mental well-being.
Mental health professionals have seen a major surge in people needing help for anxiety and depression. Alex Flavin is a psychotherapist and says the depression situation. Is it because of COVID, or is it something that they are dealing with outside of it?
She's frustrated because demand is so high, she says they have to turn...
Both the person wearing them and the folks around them. Wear a mask, watch your distance, and make a big difference now.